At the UK Lingual Conference, I'm going to be talking about the place of student motivation in language teaching methodology. A basic question I'm going to be asking is to what extent the teaching methods we use are designed specifically with student motivation in mind, and how far do we see it as our role and responsibility as teachers to motivate our students? Do we see our role as similar, for example, to that of, say, a sports coach or a football manager giving that rousing locker room pep talk to motivate the team before a big match? There's a common perception, I think, that the most effective form of motivation comes from outside the person, that it's something that one skillful person does to another, such as a football manager or a teacher. In fact, this is something that Edward Deci, who's professor of psychology at the University of Rochester, it's something that he has written. However, of course, the problem with this is that it makes people dependent on others to provide that motivational pep talk, to do the motivating, to provide those incentives and rewards and goals and so on. As Edward Deci has written, the research evidence really shows that actually it's self-motivation rather than external motivation that is at the heart of creativity, responsibility, lasting behaviour and healthy forms of motivation. So as teachers, that I think that means that instead of asking ourselves how can we motivate our students, we should really be asking ourselves how can we create the conditions within which people will motivate themselves. And that is what I plan to talk about at the conference.